Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Click With Me. Many of you have always been intrigued by how to click this photo or this photo or this photo. Don't worry, today we have all the answers for you. And stay tuned till the end for a bonus tip where we teach you how to get an aura around your fruit slice. So let's click with me. Begin with selecting good fresh fruits and make sure you have variety of colors. Now slice them into thin even discs and keep them aside. Don't worry if you have thick slices, an easy workaround is to have powerful lights and you can easily click a thick slice of fruit also. Now that we have our slices ready, let's get down to shooting. Also note, all the equipments required for this photo shoot have been listed in the description. So do check out that list when you are prepared to click this photo. Now let's begin by making a platform of any object like books or raised table or whatever you have. We just have to make a platform to keep our glass on it. Now we will place a glass sheet on top of the supports that we have made. Now place any light source below the glass. It can be a flash, or if you don't have a flash, you can use a torch even, or if you have any specialized lights, you can use them. I am using a loom cube over here. Now place a slice of fruit and start the light. That's it. You're ready. You can start clicking now. This is how you can use a mobile setup, or if you have a macro lens and a DSLR, this is how you should set up your DSLR or a mirrorless camera. So this is how you click a fruit slice macro. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if so, do not forget to hit the subscribe button and also like and share this video. See you again next time. Till then, stay safe and click with me.